You said when I made you that Bruno Mars one that it was too white for you, and you know the song just wasn't like hood enough. I think I got you this time.
Tony killed his own man top for a whole brick. Lined him all up and gave him the whole clip. Said he wasn't needing, he wanted his own shit. And not to mention Ty was fucking his old bitch. But Ty wasn't a shooter, that nigga just sold bricks. And Tony, he was reckless, he never had no picks. Tony was like the Alpo, Ty was the little rich. Two niggas with a dream that plotted on going rich. Started as a team, but Ty got on quick. Jealousy the reason that Ty got left on stiff. Got Tony at the viewing time, mom crying to her, he hugged her. He tell her, whoever did this, he gon' do it. From there was a silence. She ain't condone violence, but they killed her only son. So when he said it, she just nodded. And he told her that he got her. Grimy at his best, like Tony had a cold. You feel it slimy in his chest. Yes, he had a nerve to carry the casket. Strapped up before he went, he had to carry his ratchet. He nervous, walking like he trying to carry him faster. Nigga even grabbed a shovel, tried to bury him faster. Next week he at the mall, Wally on his arm. Two bad bitches with him, laughing, having the ball. Sitting tight, cousin Paul. Paul couldn't believe it. Same nigga asked him for the front last weekend. Walking around the mall, Louie on Bags Neiman. With the gold digging bitches, Lil Key and Bad Trina. He's dead Tony up, trying to cap Tony up. In his head thinking how we gon' clap Tony up. But Tony he ain't worried, cause he strapped Tony up. 7 days of running, he already turned it up. He got Pauly burning up, he ready to ride. You know Tony a killer, but he ready to die. Smell of death all in the air. Pauly thinking about putting the check all on his head, but he can't. Cause Tony, he done killed his first cousin. If he let somebody else do it, it won't mean nothing. He wanna see him bleeding. He wanna see him gasping. Wanna watch him die slow, like he's suffering from cancer. Feel like Tony did it, but he don't really know the answer. So he gon' let it burn until he get confirmed.